Hey, this is Jared from Blessed Fall, and we're filming the music video for Hollow Bodies. This video is a lot different. We're using a green screen this time, and like we're actually doing some stunts. Like I just got done jumping off like a crane thing into like this pad, and it was pretty sick. So
we've always wanted to do something kind of more digitally, and it's cool that we get to do this time. And we're basically relying on Daniel with all the visual effects. He basically gave us one treatment, and we were stoked on it, which never happens ever.
Yeah, so we're trying to basically freeze a moment in time. So we hit one button and it fires all 48 cameras at the same time. So it has to be precisely like at the exact moment that we need. So we're having to do takes over and over.
Yeah, that's more like it. So compared to other videos, you know, like our last video we did, you know, there was fire. It was very real and it was, you know, it was dangerous. And this is kind of dangerous in a different way. We're shooting in front of green screen. All green screen. It's all post-production work, which is like, you know, we just kind of do our thing in front of a giant green wall, and then he takes it afterwards and does post-production and just makes it look insane and gnarly.
Get weird. It's a one-man chant. Here, guys.
We're here with Eric Lambert. He actually just did a flip via green screen.
Going off for the 2014 Olympics.
Yeah. So how'd you feel? It looked like you stuck the landing, but you seemed a little unsure at first.
I don't know, the first one felt really good. When I went up for the second one, the kind of like the encore.
You're more confident.
I was more confident. I felt like I stuck the second one. So thanks.
All right.
I gotta go warm down. So
yeah, go warm down. We got, who's next? Elliot's up next. He's scary. He's a little scared.
Performing guitar for videos at first for me was kind of like awkward because I wanted to play it correctly. So, and the thing was I kind of like focused on that more than actually like realizing that, hey, it's kind of a video, just have fun with it, just do your thing, and it doesn't really matter. Like you're not playing a show, you don't have to play like clean or anything like that, so.
I just got done doing solo shots, just faking, hitting really hard. He's gonna slow-mo it and do all these like clippy film edits. It's gonna be really sweet. I hate heights, so my first jump, I was scared shitless. But after that, it was kind of fun jumping off and just doing a bunch of moves.
From the top ropes.
That's a wrap for us.
I hope when people watch this video for the first time, they're just like, holy shit, what did I just watch?